Hi there, everybody. Just finishing up a box of pennies. I started on Friday. I picked them up on Wednesday. We did the show Thursday. Then I started to go through these pennies on Friday. I think I went through 21 rolls and found two wheats, a few 2009s. I checked all the 98 through 2000 for whams. Didn't find any, of course. And quite a few Canadians. I think there was like 30 Canadians out of that in just the 21 rolls. But I started going through it again tonight after Walking Dead, and it wasn't producing anything. I think I picked up a total of 7 wheats altogether when I had 18 rolls left. And I even thought about just throwing them back in, and I'll take them back to the bank, because it wasn't producing nothing. So I did one more roll, and I got a couple of wheats, and I thought, you know, this does happen. They tend to come in groups. I don't know why. It's like somebody's coin dump that they got from an estate or something. They took them to the bank, and then they ended up with Loomis, and then they somehow stuck together with Loomis. But I kept going, and I had 15 rolls left, and this little guy popped in there. Let me see if I can get it right in there. 1888. I saw the back of it. You know, I saw the reverses I was going through, and I set it aside till I finished the roll. And it's not in bad shape, you know, for a 130-year-old coin. Of course, it doesn't want to focus now. Let me get you closer. Will you focus there? But 1888, that's the oldest I found, and only the, is that the third or fourth? Third, I do believe, Indian I found in coin roll hunting since April. So I wanted to share that with you. And I'll see you Monday night for the show. We're going to be doing nickels. And I hope you all have a good Monday. We got the winter back over here, but still nice. It was sunny today, but cold. See ya later.